I were backstage here in Bristol in jolly old UK, and Simon Hosford and I, well,
there he is,
and will now play for you Cantina Senese. Welcome to Tommy TV. This particular episode, I want to feature my friend Simon Hosford, who played guitar in my band from Australia. And I met Simon many, many years ago. The reason I want to feature him is because he has so many of the qualities that I look for in a person to come and work with me. And as you saw by the previous song, Cantina Senese, he is very much at home on the acoustic, but man, he's an incredible electric guitar player as well. And he can do a lot of things that I can't possibly do. And that's another good reason to feature him, and another good reason to have him work with me, because I can have him do the things that he's really great at as well. I first met Simon when he was a lot younger. And he was playing on a TV show in Australia called Hey Hey It's Saturday, and he was filling in the band. And I came on to do a segment where I was part of a panel, and they played my song Stevie's Blues to bring me on, and Simon was playing it, and that's when I first became aware of him. But it was years later that I put a band together, and Simon came and auditioned for me, and he just nailed everything. He was a songs player, he was a groove player, he was into playing the right parts, and these kind of qualities are what I'm looking for in a player. Someone who listens to the recording of the original version of the song that I want the band to play, listens to the parts that I played on the original, and learns those, and then puts their own take on it.
One, two. Oh yes, I was going to say, this kind of groove is like a Bo Diddley kind of groove.
Okay, here we go.
One, and a two, and a, you know what to do.
All the guys in the band are wonderful musicians, and I loved working with them. The good thing about having Simon is that, well, he's playing guitar the same as I am. We can get in the dressing room and jam. We can get the guitars out on the bus and work out parts and stuff. So, you know, we had that freedom. I only got to jam with the band at soundcheck and during the gigs, you know.
Yeah.
Simon not only was a great parts player and rhythm player, but he would take wonderful solos, and he just had, or has, the best attitude and the kind of attitude of a person that I'm looking for to come and work with me. Someone who's willing to have a go at everything and that is ready, willing and able to sit and jam and play and to support me in every way that he can. Just to give you an example of some of the great parts that Simon came up with, when we played Cantina Senese, he would play rhythm parts with me for the introduction. And then I would go into the... And he would play... When we get to the A section of the song, Simon would go from playing rhythm to doubling the melody part with me, like this, with the... And then when I'd set up the bridge like that, he'd go... He'd do that kind of mandolin-y kind of thing. Then I'd do the... Then the this part here, Simon would play the harmony part and then switch back to the melody part. So there was a lot for him to do in that song, and it was just great because his kind of technique, he did it easy, he did it a lot easier than I do. So there you go. There's some of the things that Simon did. And in some of the other tunes, like Stevie's Blues, he would just double the melody. He'd just double the melody and then take a solo. In Countrywide, there were parts in it that I came up with years and years ago. And, you know, I didn't have to say anything. He just went away and learned them and made them fit in perfectly. You know? It was a really great pleasure to work with him. Mr. Simon Hosford. Well, and I will now like to play for you. This is a beautiful song called The Ashokan Farewell.